Alex, it was a tough fought game with a completely different formation and four changes today.
Yeah, changes were a little bit false because I got in mind the game on the 29th against St Mirren, so I thought if we come here, be disciplined, you know, we do the best we can and hopefully get a result. It wasn't to be, but I'm proud of the boys, really proud, because everyone to a man put a shift in.
Can you give us maybe an explanation or an update on, obviously, Stephen O'Donnell not in the squad whatsoever today?
Stephen done his calf in training. He's been feeling it for a little while, and it come to a head in training 2 days ago. So I said to him, obviously, rest off, and we see how he goes for St Mirren game. If not, Ross played well today. He put in a shift, his first game for like 2-3 months. So I was happy with his performance, as well as Wilson. He put in another shift, who ain't played many games, and really was disciplined. So I'm really happy with what I saw. And I'm just kind of gutted for them, because they did put in a shift, and I think they deserve a result.
Was that maybe then what led to Ian Wilson maybe not fluffing his line so much at the end? He was quite far up the park. Is that probably a combination of not playing for a while and being further up the park than what he's used to?
Definitely, you know, and fatigue, you know, he got there, and it's just that little bit of quality, you know, at the end. And I said that to them after the game, you know, I said, like, we get in good areas sometimes, and it's just that final pass, you know, the final ball that, you know, the good players do, you know. Yeah, that's why they earn the big dosh, because they do the right things at the right time.
We on Killie TV today were kind of undecided between Alex Bruce and Gary Dicker. It kind of edged towards Gary Dicker for man of the match. The communication from the skipper today was absolutely first class.
It was outstanding in the changing room before, in the game, and obviously in the changing room afterwards. You know, they're hurting in there, the boys, because they, like I said, they worked really hard. All it is now is for them to dust themselves off and go again. But yeah, the skipper was really good today.
Have you seen the goal again? At first we all thought it was offside. You've seen the reaction from all the defenders. We think it might have been onside.
Yeah, it was just onside. I've seen it, and it was onside. You know, it's what he does. Morales, he's sharp, you know, and he pulls on the shoulder, and he put it in well, and that's why he is where he is.
That has to be a huge compliment, though, I think, to the way that we've played. That Rangers have had to make that change, and even then it took them a good 5 or 10 minutes after the change to breach your defence.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we were happy. We were, like, comfortable in the game. You know, they caused us a little bit of problem, but nothing major. We knew what kind of game it was going to be. You know, the boys worked on the shape and the discipline in training, and we knew where we was coming and what we needed to do. You know, I'm just, like I said, I'm frustrated that we lost it in the end, but that's why they're at the top.
It's always going to be a tough place to come, Ibrox is. Looking ahead then, St Mirren, we're obviously looking to really end the year on a high. They've lost 2-1 to Celtic today. The team that we've put out there have put a very good case forward for starting again on Sunday.
Well, I look at that again. You know, I rested a few today because I had this game in mind, St Mirren game in mind, so you know, we'll wait and see. You know, we need to get back on track and try and get a win. It's going to be a tough place to go, and I'm hoping that the boys can rest up and do what they do and be ready to go on the 29th.
And finally, Al, obviously you've come in, things have been changed about, there's been a lot of upheaval the last 10 days or so. Have you had any inclination from the board as to what they want to do carry forward? Have you had any more thoughts on the job?
Nah, there's been no inclination from anyone. I'm here to do a job until someone tells me otherwise. You know, I've been told to just take charge of the team. The boys have been brilliant since I've been at the forefront for them. You know, I've come in, they've treated me well with respect. And I do the same to them likewise. You know, they work hard every day in training, we're organised, and all we want to do is just keep going. It's about Kilmarnock, it's not about me or them. It's about Kilmarnock and getting the right person, whether it's me or someone else, to come in and take the club forward.
Alex, thank you very much. We'll see you at St Mirren.
Thank you very much. Cheers.